Qatar, the previous assistant coach of the Reggae Boys, has been named head coach of the Jamaica Football Federation for the duration of its World Cup cycle. Whitmore was fired after a 7-point CONCACAF World Cup qualifying run, which included a 3-0 loss to Panama at home. After helping the nation qualify for its first FIFA World Cup in 1998, the former Reggae Boy takes over a team that is currently 6th in the CONCACAF 8-team final round. Costa Rica is just a point ahead of the Reggae Boys with 9 points. On January 27, 2022, Mexico will visit the National Stadium, followed by Panama on January 30, and Costa Rica on February 2nd. Next, El Salvador on March 24, then Canada on March 27, and Honduras on March 30th. Coach Hall wants the team to play with a purpose, an attack-minded, high-pressing, possession-based style of football, which he believes will work well with the Jamaican Reggae Boys team. CONCACAF's top three teams qualify for the FIFA World Cup directly, while the fourth place team must engage in a playoff. We wish Coach Hall and the Reggae Boys good luck on qualifying for the World Cup finals in Qatar. Thank you all for watching. Please like and subscribe to my channel for more videos.